Drink. Hey guys, welcome back. So Nancy got some crazy idea.
I am gonna blindfold Fernanda. I was actually looking for the ones that go in the eyes, but it didn't hand it at the store.
That's actually a cute scarf.
So we're gonna improvise with the scarf. It is, I like the material, it's like so soft. I'm gonna tell you like three times on you.
I can't see through it, it's bunched up like that.
Bunched up, okay. So I'm gonna tie her up.
I like being tied up. Oh no, I can't see shit. Okay, hold on. Oh, that's too much.
I haven't even tied it yet.
Swallow will just kill me already.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Can you see anything?
No, I really can't.
Is this, are you gonna keep the scarf or I am? Okay, so what we're gonna do is that I bought a bunch of Mexican candy and she's gonna guess what type it is.
Feels so weird, like my eyes feel weird.
But you can't see, right?
No, I can't.
How many fingers am I holding?
Five.
No, okay. Are you ready?
I really can't see it like at all. You know, if I leave it right, just leave it to the side. If I get it right, leave it to the side. If I get it wrong, just leave it. Hell.
Whatever you say. Let me just open it for you. So,
Bird Box.
Okay. Stick your tongue out.
What?
Stick your tongue out. Oh, come on, stick it out.
Wait, why?
Because I'm going to put it on you.
Babe, you better not do nothing on
you. No, I'm not going to do anything on you.
That's that Lucas thing that you like squish.
You're right.
No, you can't tell me if I'm right. Just put it down.
My bad. You're wrong. Okay. Next one.
You have to let me feel the wrapper too.
Okay, then let me just open it because it's all like in a, it's in a pack. Okay.
Well, this is
you could open
candy.
It then.
Wait, is this all Mexican candy or?
Yeah, all Mexican candy. Here's a napkin in case you don't like it.
I don't know what this candy is called, but I think it comes in a green and yellow wrapper.
It does! I never even had that kind.
I don't know the name, I just know what it comes in.
Okay, next candy.
Oh, I know what this is. This is a Lucas spaghetti.
You're right. Okay, next candy.
That is really annoying to play games with. That was bomb.
It was bomb? Okay, here.
Oh, I know what this is. They're the pepper.
I can't say anything.
I don't know what they're called, but they're called like papa something. Or pepper something. Or bump something. Here's your fire.
Do you know what it is?
I don't know. Well, this one has to be the green one. I don't know, but. Y'all gonna write the story, gotta put it.
Since you said I can't say anything. Okay, next candy. Oh, sorry, my bad.
Oh almost missed my mouth.
You have to find it.
This game's too easy.
It's because all the Mexican candy comes like that.
This is the bola de chile. I don't know the name, but let me see what flavor this is. Tamarindo? No. This is a pica pica. But
you don't know what flavor it is?
This has to be old. It has to be tamarindo.
I can't tell you, right?
No.
Okay. Alright, last
you
one.
You take it?
Yeah, I took it. Last one. Okay, here.
There's the last one?
Yeah.
Oh, this is tamarindo.
I don't know.
Yes, this has to come in a, it's like in a red and yellow package. I'm so Mexican. What?
Don't do that. Hey,
I'm trying to see, can't see shit. I think it's the one I'm talking about, but I don't know.
Well, we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Off?
Yeah, we did 5. Oh, 6 different candies.
Oh yeah, I never had this one.
Oh no?
But I was right about the color package.
Yeah, I'm like, what? This is the one that I was all like, oh crap. I mean, everyone has tasted this one.
Oh, pulpari. I told you, I knew
you had it right on mine.
These are pica pica, pica gomas. Oh, I love this one. This one's really good with takis. This one's really good with takis.
Mm-hmm. That actually looks good if you do a hairstyle like that.
Bon appetit.
So how many did you get right?
All of them. All of them except this one.
So we did what? Is it 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 candies. She got right. I mean, 6 out of 7. Yeah. Not bad. You passed your Mexican test. Okay.
I mean,
comment if you guys ever tried any type of the candies that we just, that she tried. Comment down which one is your favorite. Okay. All right, bye guys. We're gonna about to see the dentist in like 2 days. You're right.
Bye.
Oh.